Hey, besides that mishap by Jalen Hurts, it looked like Hurts then was finna just take over and dominate this game. But we'll see how it goes.